delegates at the COP15 UN Biodiversity Conference in Montreal agreed on a new global biodiversity framework. We are finally starting to forge a peace pact with nature. This framework is an important step for determining diplomacy, and I urge all countries to deliver.